San Jose, California. This elderly man gets scammed by these three women in broad daylight. She gets him to get away from his porch and leave the door open, while she sneakily decides to get inside his house.
Oh my God!
The other two women are distracting him on the corner. His wife hurries outside to let him know that they're trying to take the safe, among other things.
Bruh. Bruh.